In removing is not pressing of a button, it requires legislation, and there's issues of Spanish legislation. But if they don't remove us, or if they indicate to us that they're not going to remove us, we will walk away. You are never going to find me as an apologist for the Spanish government. If they don't comply with their international legal obligations, we'll pull out of the treaty.